That's yours?
Yeah. Oh, cheers, thanks. Yeah, I've been looking at those bikes. They just came out with a new one, didn't they?
They have like little, like urban vehicles. They're, look like little Rupp. If you know what a Rupp motorcycle looks like, mini bike. Yep. They sort of look like that.
Yeah.
What's that?
That is a A2B, it's by Ultra Motors.
Uh-huh.
It's, I bought it about 5 years ago. And they call it A2B because they used to have, you know, an A battery here.
Uh-huh.
And a B battery here.
Oh, 36 volt.
Yeah.
Lithium ion. Interesting frame.
Yeah. I like it. It's a step through frame there. Makes it good.
Oh, yeah. For your legs.
Yeah. Getting
your...
You like your... How long have you had that?
A year.
And you like it?
I'm just about ready to... I'm at 930 miles, so... 70 more miles to go and I hit 1,000.
Yeah.
I've had it for a year. Yeah.
And you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Has a 52 volt, 19 amp hour battery.
Yeah.
So it gives you a lot of cruising time.
Yeah. I paid, it was $1,700, but it was on sale. I got it for $1,200 from a place in Cleveland.
Oh.
Yeah. How much are those ones?
They have a base model of this bike, identical. It has a 13 amp hour battery. Uh-huh. And that one is like 1600. And this one is, it's 1800. And this one was 2600.
Yeah.
But I bought a open box special.
Uh-huh.
Refurb. And it was 2000.
That's not
too bad. No, for what you get. It has hydraulic brakes and... torque sensor, cadence sensor.
Yeah, I'm surprised that more people don't buy electric bikes versus motor scooters and things like that because of the bike, you go on the sidewalk.
Exactly.
Lock it up.
I mean, I'm taking a ride from Ben Abbott.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I started there after work and I went to the north side, went up to Lawrenceville, and then I came up through Bloomfield and then worked my way through CMU. And I'm gonna go down to Junction Hollow and then go through the south side and go back.
Wow.
So it's a nice ride.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Is this throttle on the main?
Yeah, this has a throttle right here.
Yeah. That's what this is. It doesn't have
it. But it also has a sensor back here, this little black thing, that senses it senses the cadence of the sprocket.
Uh-huh.
So as you're pedaling, it's giving you assist, but it also senses torque.
Uh-huh.
So when you apply pressure to the crank,
yeah,
it gives you a boost.
Oh.
So it's like more like a natural bike feel when you have a torque sensor.
Oh, okay.
And
this is just throttle on demand. You know,
that's good too.
Yeah,
I use my throttle a lot.
Yeah. That's nice. I like the look of that. It's a real bulky, heavy.
Well, that was it. I was going to get they have another model. This is called the RipCurrent.
Uh-huh.
And I was going to get a model called the CrossCurrent, which is sort of like a trail bike.
Yeah.
Has 2-inch tires like yours.
Yeah.
And I like those tires too, actually.
I got those from a bike store on Penn Avenue. I forgot the name of the guy.
Huh.
You know what bike store
that
is?
No, I don't.
The owner of it, interestingly, he went to med school. He's a doctor. Decided he didn't want to be a doctor.
Yeah.
He opened up a bike store.
Oh!
So I
sounds good.
Yeah, I bought those tires from him. I like those tires.
They're good tires.
Yeah.
But I was going to get the skinnier tire one.
Uh-huh.
But a fellow at my work had a Rad Rover, which is a fat tire version of this. And I took a ride on it. He had two of them and he was gonna sell one. And I was gonna buy it off him. And it was a lot of fun. And I thought it was kind of goofy looking at first. But it sort of reminds me of a mini bike. And then I started doing more research and this one has some things that I wanted, like the hydraulic brakes and the torque sensor and the bigger battery.
Huh?
Yeah, hydraulic disc brakes.
Boy, that's I've got disc brakes, but they're not hydraulic. I don't think
they really make a difference.
Do they have
the hydraulic? Yeah, they're super sensitive. And I mean, you can just go like this and you're
gonna... Because when you're going down a hill, that's a lot of weight to stop. You know,
yeah.
The weight of the bike.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I've gone through already one set of brake pads. I'm on my second.
Yeah.
I had organics in last time. I have metallic ones in now. So.
Yeah. It's a nice looking bike. I like the looks of it.
Yeah, it's pretty neat. So.
Yeah, you're glad you got it then, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, there's been problems with certain things, but, you know, that's the way it is with a bike. And they have a warranty of a year on here, so like that torque sensor was covered.
Where would you get it fixed?
There's a place over in the north side called Bicycle Heaven.
Oh yeah, that's an
You know that place? Yeah, that's a really neat place.
Yeah.
And that guy who runs it is Chinese, and these bikes come, most of these mail order bikes come from China.
Oh,
hey. Hi, how are you?
We were talking about this bike here.
That's electric.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, just like my dad's bike.
Yep, that's I saw his. I said, wow, that's an older one.
Oh, that's a big one.
Yeah.
He was telling me, how many miles did you just go on this bike?
I came from Ben Avon.
Yes. Yeah,
so and I went to the north side, went up to Lawrenceville, came across, went up into Bloomfield.
Oh, wow.
Came over into Shady Side and up through CMU. Down through here, and now I'm going to go down through Junction Hollow and into the south side and then through the state park and then back to Ben Avon.
Oh, wow.
So that's a nice ride.
Yeah, on one charge.
Yeah, I have about 2/3 of a battery left.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's where the expense is in this bike.
Yeah, yeah.
This is $1,200.
Oh, the battery's $1,200?
Yeah.
Yeah, this battery is like $500.
Yeah, they're ridiculously expensive.
Yeah.
But that's what you pay for. And you figure if you were paying for gas or...
Oh, yeah.
It's just the way it is.
Now, yeah. you obviously, you ride on the... Well, I guess you could go on the sidewalk.
Yeah, I'm very careful.
Yeah.
You know. And I also I can go in traffic. I can get up to about 30 miles an hour.
That was my question, how fast is that? You go about, what, 15?
It's up to like 22.
Yeah.
So you could go in traffic if you want to.
No, I can go in traffic.
It's slow traffic.
That's right. You're not going any faster here anyway.
No, exactly. So yeah, you can, as long as you keep an eye out for people that don't see you.
Yeah.
I normally wear a shirt the same color as my helmet.
Yeah. Oh, right.
Just so that I don't get hit. Plus
I've been
flashing.
Watching YouTube videos of these juice bikes, and this is the first.
Yeah, I posted a bunch on there.
Oh, did you?
In Pittsburgh. Yeah, I have about a dozen videos on YouTube.
Oh, did you?
So you'll probably see this one on YouTube.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I look forward to seeing that.
Yeah, yeah. You mean you really can't go wrong with them? They're great bikes. If you want to upgrade, I'd recommend looking at them.
Yeah. Excellent.
And they have littler ones like this.
Yeah.
Called scramblers.
Yeah.
There's a hyper scrambler that's very fast. It'll go 35. Mm. And then there's the camp scrambler and the scorpion. There's like three or four different varieties.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And they're not bad price-wise.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate your stopping and telling me about your bike.
I'm always interested to talk to electric bikers and
you
see more of them as
you do.
Yeah. And are you close by?
I live in Oakland, my daughter here.
She lives
in Squirrel Hill.
Oh, okay.
So it's perfect for me.
Oh, okay.
Going up, back and forth to Squirrel Hill.
Oh, yeah. Great idea.
Well, I'll let you take off. Thanks for chatting with me.
Yeah, sure. Thanks for telling me about your bike, too.
Okay.
All right. See ya.
Right out.
Check it out. Fun.
All right. Did it cost more than $1,000?
Yeah.
All right.
Not that fun, huh? They have them for like 900. You can get them for like 900.
Hey, I'd rather pedal. Here, how do you think I keep here? How do you think I keep this girl in figure, dude? Yeah, I'm a tree climber. I climb trees every day.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, I thought maybe you were looking at it.
I'm looking at
you. I thought you were going to tease me.
No, we're staring at
you. Company out of San Diego called Juiced.
Juiced.
Yeah.
We just had a long discussion about e-bikes.
Really?
You can do anything with that thing. Shit.
Well, you know, they say it's cheating, but I'll be honest with you. I just rode from Ben Avenue up through Lawrenceville, down through Oakland, and here you get your exercise. You just go further, you know.
It's not the problem. I have no problem with whether people get exercise or not. Some guy just went through here like a 30 miles.
You can't do that, especially when there's people on. Yeah, you gotta slow down because there's too many kids and strollers.
Yes, yeah.
You're gonna get killed. I mean, honest to God.
My wife has a new bike.
Yeah.
It changed everything for us.
Is that a mirror on your glasses?
Yeah. I can't ride with it.
Where do you get those?
Here's the problem. You gotta realize
you get them off Amazon?
Maybe now. Because I
need one of those. Seriously.
I have trouble looking into a mirror on the I can't look behind me anymore.
They'd break off. I'd end up breaking them off. But that's
work great.
That's pretty neat.
And if you turn your head, you see different ranges.
Yeah.
There's one problem with mirrors. If there's a vampire coming up behind you,
you're screwed. That sucks, doesn't it?
I know.
Sort of. Literally.
So where did you buy that bike?
Mail order.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Assembled?
The handlebars were off. The front tire was off.
Oh, okay.
So it was packed in a box about this
Does
big.
Does it have an extra battery? Is that what that is?
That's the battery.
How many miles?
The longest I've gone on it, there's like several levels of assist, and I have it on the top. Because when I'm like out nowhere, I like to cruise. I did 50 miles several weekends ago. I went from McKeesport to Route 70 and back. And that was just enough for me. I'm getting used to riding after years.
Last summer when we did.
You didn't ride before?
I had a regular bike, a Trek 7100. But the hills here just kill you.
We know all about it.
You know, the reason why I bought this was mainly for the hills.
That's why we got my wife about it.
Yeah.
Last summer we were up in Franklin, PA. I took us out on a long ride and we got lost. And
Nice.
As soon as we hit 50 miles, it ran out of battery, and we were like a mile from the hotel. It's we were able to walk.
And they're like 50 pounds.
70 pounds.
70?
Jeez. My wife's like 45.
Oh, you now make them in the 20s. Then they load the high 20s.
But this battery is like 20 pounds.
Oh, yeah.
And that motor's 20 pounds. So there's 40 pounds right there.
Is yeah. it a Bosch, do you
know? No, that's a Bosch, that's a Chinese Befang. It's all Chinese. And, but if I nurse this, especially on level rails and trails, I could get up to 100 miles. And that was the reason why I bought this, was the, to have the extra range.
Good.
But
we need all the input we can get from anybody. We're just.
But the jagoffs that ride by.
Jagoffs.
You like that word?
I saw two of them.
Yeah.
I love it.
they make it.
It's a parking lot.
It's part of our vernacular.
That's right. That's why.
You went flying through here.
Oh yeah.
That's not good. It makes everyone, it makes us look bad. So what is this, like the hangout for bikers?
No, this is Friday night the skaters all come here.
Oh, okay.
But we ride at 3 on Fridays, and then we happy hour afterwards because we can't go to a bar.
Oh.
So.
Social distance.
Yeah. No, I'll tell you, it's a lot of fun having that extra little boost when you need it. All right, gentlemen and ladies.
Nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you, too.
Enjoy
See ya. All right.
Thank you.
great.
Good for good brakes.
Thank you.
that yours?
Yeah.
Electric.
Yeah. Pretty sweet, huh?
Yeah. Yeah,
thanks, man. Uh-huh. Yeah, Walmart sells the base model, but they're out of stock. I just was looking yesterday.
And everywhere they're out of stock on bikes.
The middle of August, most bikes will start replenishing.
Yeah.
Like, even like some bike companies, you can't even order.
After doing a shutdown and all this, man, you can't find nothing.
It's crazy. Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Anything that somebody wants, you can't get right now.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Take care. Have a good day.
Where'd you get that?
I got the base model of it from Walmart.
You got this from Walmart?
The base model, and I customized stuff.
What'd you do to customize it?
New wheels, new front end, new screen, new chain, mirrors, all that stuff.
Then was it stretched like that?
Yeah.
And it was electric?
Yeah. I'm building another one. Hopefully I'll have it done this week, and I've been having a lot of problems with parts.
Yeah.
It's a little bit lower and a little bit longer.
What type of motor?
It's got a 500 watt pedal assist. The other one I'm building is 1500 watt all throttle.
Nice.
Bypassing the pedal assist.
Nice. This is 750.
That's what legally that's the highest you can have.
But I've tinkered with it a little bit. It'll go up to 32.
This one goes only like 21, 22 on flat ground.
It's fast enough.
It's fun, but I want to go fast. But the other one's going to go around close to 40.
I had this doing 41 down a hill, and it was nerve-wracking.
This one, it's so heavy. Well, I'm sure yours is heavy too, but
70 pounds.
With it being long, it feels like riding a motorcycle down.
Oh yeah.
I go down.
It's like a mini bike.
It's so fun. I knew I was going to like it when I first got it, but.
What size are those tires?
They're 3.5 inches.
3.5. Okay.
It came with fours, big knobs, kind of like yours.
Oh, so you can put a smaller tire on?
Yeah. You can put even 2.125, 8 will fit, but they'll be real low profile. As long as the rims have the little beading to catch the beading, you gotta kind of work it in.
Are these V's? These tires that you got on there, are they like, what brand are they?
I think they're Kendas.
Kendas, okay.
Yeah, they're Duros maybe.
Okay.
I think they're Duro, Beachmasters or Beachmasters.
I wanted to get a street tire on this because these knobbies are like, they're noisy.
Right now, tires are getting way up in price in a lot of places.
Like 60 bucks. I was looking at a white wall like this.
I have a wholesaler. They were out of these tires when I first got the bike and I didn't want to wait for them. I get them for $18.50. I had to get them off of eBay. Who had them? I think I paid like $110 total for both.
Well, it's about 50 each, yeah.
I get them for $8, and like 2 weeks later, my wholesaler had it back in, and I was like, if I would have just waited, I would have got them for $8, around $25 a piece.
That's a nice setup with the battery.
Yeah, it's in the controller, I think it's a mini one, because I couldn't find, like, there's no.
Yeah, where is it?
Somebody said it's like in the battery mount, it's a little mini one right underneath.
Oh, huh.
I know the one I'm building right now, it looks like a computer hard drive.
Yeah, it's inside here.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah, they have this one hitting really well.
Yeah. That's a slick looking bike.
Even the base model is pretty decent.
Yeah.
I needed it to look more like a hot rod. And then that red plate on the brand, I had custom made that because it came with a metal one that was all cut out with the brand name on it and the part. So I was like, I can't have that. I got to put something cooler on it.
Pretty neat.
It's fun.
Yeah, the red and the white walls look good together.
It makes it look like an old hot rod.
I wonder if I wonder if black's better on here or whether the I wonder if those white walls would look stupid on this.
I was gonna get one a lot like yours, kind of like a motorbike looking one, but a 20-inch fat tire.
Yeah.
20-inch, 3.5 or 4-inch wide white roll tires. They were I think like 95 for the set. But I ended up not getting that bike, I'm building that other one.
Pretty neat.
That one, the frame's a little bit longer and it's gonna be a little bit lower.
Nice.
And you again.
How you doing?
How you doing, Hod?
The Rad Runner. Rad, that's nice.
Oh, we got all the electric bikes.
That yeah. Let's start a gang.
That's my roommate's waiting on his. He ordered it in June and it's not coming until later this morning.
It took me about a month or so to get mine.
If you order
how old is yours?
I guess 700 miles.
938.
Wow, that's awesome. I live up in Baldwin, so I
come. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Christ, like, I used to go to Brentwood.
Okay, so you know the trail.
Yeah.
I work at Robinson. I work at work today.
Very cool.
Down, up 60 and then back down. Like,
up 60?
Yeah, like up Stupid Road 60.
Well, you know what? If you go down to, you can go down to the trail. The Hawthorne Trail.
I saw a trail running up there. I'm going to look into that. But I don't have much of a problem on 60 itself on the way to work. Or at home, I go down Grafton Boulevard.
That would be a weird detour going down to Neville Island.
Yeah, the Grafton Boulevard coming down, I love it. Because it's like it's hollow and it's real smooth road and nobody's nice. On it. Boom, I'm going like 30 plus miles an hour.
Yeah, you have a nice setup there.
But electric bike uphill's no problem.
That's the key.
It's not hard, but I'd rather go faster down there.
Yeah, exactly.
Going uphill's not bad.
It's like Troy Hill or something.
Oh, yeah.
And that's me at the top of like Street Turn Road Prospect up there. You know, I use more battery life in my last mile.
Yeah.
I ride around the whole city all day and barely catch me.
So you go up into like Baldwin Courts, Prospect Park area?
I'm right next to Prospect Park, okay. Actually. I'm like just a few houses away in that neighborhood.
I used to live like down from Slater's.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm right up there, so that's where I came from. Well, I went from there to Robinson.
That's a nice track.
What's that?
That's a nice ride.
Yeah, it's 18 miles to work.
Come on, 18. And you need to charge it up while you're there?
Yeah, I just took my charger and charged it up at work, so I had a full charge now on the way home. Since it's all downhill from 60 from my shop to here.
Yeah.
You know, I got a full battery now, so
it's pretty cool.
Just something to satisfy.
Very neat. Seeing more and more people with electric bikes.
Yeah, I've been seeing a lot
it's
of them.
Good.
Well, especially right now. No, there's no social lights, so people are looking for other kids to do. That's one of the reasons.
I mean, Pittsburgh and all the hills. You know, like,
yep.
Oh, my God, yeah. Like, I like riding a bike, but I don't like exercise.
Exactly.
Yeah, right.
Here I kind of got out of bike riding. Yeah. Even when I was young, it didn't say.
Yeah. Round is a shape.
I'll see you later. Thanks.
See you.
Take it easy.
Yeah. But sometimes, like, I mean, for me, like,